Tanya, would you like to win another prize?
Oh, yes.
Would you like to win two more prizes?
As many as I can.
As many as you can? Well, look at all of these.
A refrigerator freezer, a Welsh hut, a chaise lounge, and a new Sevigny. First, a seven-drawer apothecary-style chest made of solid wood with chocolate lacquer finish. This chest will hold a lot of your belongings. Second, a new refrigerator freezer. A Gibson Frost Clear refrigerator freezer with reversible doors, cantilever shell, see-through adjustable temperature meat locker, and twin glide-out crispers, plus Gibson's total energy-saving system. Next is a Welsh hutch. Designed to be used as a display unit in any room in the home, the entire unit is a warm ponderosa pine. And finally, a chaise lounge. From Sam Moore Furniture Industries, a gorgeous loose pillowback chaise lounge covered in a rose-colored oil-on velvet. A lovely addition to any room, manufactured by Sam Moore Furniture Industries. And there they are, Bob.
There they are. Now, I'd like to have the prices of those prizes out here, please. Using the numbers in those prices, you're going to try to make a better hand for yourself than you leave for the house in the poker game. You do that, and you get all four of the prizes. Okay. Now, nines are high, zeros are low, so pick out a price you believe has some nines in it, or you hope it has.
The refrigerator.
The refrigerator is how much? $660? Yeah, a pair of sixes.
What do I do?
What? Choose another prize.
Oh,
this. How do you pronounce this? Is that a hutch? But what is it?
Sevigny.
Sevigny?
Oui, oui.
A Sevigny. I had never heard of a Sevigny, and I looked over there, and I thought, she'll never take that. She doesn't know how to pronounce it. And so she didn't. She just pointed at it, and I had to pronounce it. The Sevigny, is that what you said?
Right.
The Sevigny, please. Yeah. The Sevigny, yeah. 445, pair of sixes and a pair of fours. That's what you have. Now, you know anything about poker?
No.
Well, three of a kind beat two pairs. If you wish, you can keep the two pairs, or you can pass those down to the house and make your hand from the hutch and the shade. Now, do you want the audience to advise you whether you should pass? All right, now, quiet, quiet, quiet. You have become an unruly mob. How many of you, with your applause, think she should pass? How many of you, with your applause, think she should not pass? It's your decision.
Cindy? Pass.
Pass it down to the house, okay? Now, how much is that hutch? $865. How much is that chaise? $499. You have nine. Oh! I think you did the right thing to pass. Well, you didn't, obviously. You did not do the right thing, but I would have passed, too. Okay, Tanya, that just proves that, I don't know what that proves. Thank you. That proves you lost. But I want you to know there's more prices right coming up.
Stay tuned for more question games and the fabulous showcases coming up on the second half of The Price is Right.